Hello everyone, I'm Yikai Zhao from Peking University. I'm going to introduce LightGuardian, a full visibility, lightweight, inbound telemetry system using sketchlets. Network measurement is essential for successful network operations, especially when the network undergoes anomalies. For example, in the data center network, when packet drops happen, the network operator may suspect that some links may break down. In order to pinpoint the culprit links, we need a measurement system that has full visibility of the whole network. For another example, when the application detects significantly increased end-to-end latency, the operator may suspect that some switch may be congested. To quickly find and fix the problem, an efficient measurement system is indispensable. Nowadays, the community consensus is to measure at flow-level granularity. In our opinion, an ideal measurement system should meet three requirements. First, full visibility to acquire any desired perhaps flow-level information for all flows. Second, lightweight in terms of computation, memory, and bandwidth. And third, robustness to resist link failures and device failures. Traditional measurement solutions can be divided into three categories: sampling solutions, probing solutions, and sketch-based solutions. However, these solutions focus on partial flows or flows on a single device, and thus lack of full visibility. The emerging inbound telemetry solutions insert INT information into each packet, which brings a great burden on bandwidth. Therefore, no existing work can achieve full visibility without considerable performance overhead. To combine the advantages of sketches and inbound telemetry, we propose LightGuardian, which meets the above three criteria simultaneously by using three key technologies. First, we design a new sketch to support common and more important measurement tasks with high accuracy. Having noticed that existing sketches cannot capture some important flow-level information, such as perhaps latency and jitter, we designed a novel sketch named SuMax. Our versatile SuMax sketch can support almost all flow-level measurement tasks. In our system, the SuMax sketches are deployed on each switch to capture flow-level statistics. Second, we propose a novel approach to combine device local sketch with inbound telemetry. To transmit the sketches to the network edge, we first split them into fragments, which we call the sketchlets. Sketchlet is a small, constant-sized data structure, which is usually a column of sketch. Then we encode these sketchlets into the passing packets to let the packets carry them to the network edge. Third, we design an incremental algorithm for sketch reconstruction. The sketch reconstruction process happens at either a global analyzer or any end host. Our incremental reconstruction algorithm can approximate a sketch by a subset of sketchlets. By using the reconstructed sketches, the end hosts can acquire the state of the whole network so as to optimize the application performance in a distributed fashion. Next, I will introduce the design of our SuMax sketch. According to our knowledge, all packet attributes can be accurately estimated by recording the sum and the maximum values. Based on this rationale, our SuMax consists of multiple bucket arrays. Each bucket has two cells, a sum cell and a maximum cell, recording sum value and the maximum value of attributes. The sum cells can be used to record the number of packets or bytes, the number of out-of-order packets, and more. These cells can be updated in the same manner, that is, increments all hashed cells by one. The query operation is also the same as CM, which returns the minimal value among the hashed cells. CU significantly improves the accuracy by incrementing only the smallest cells. However, this update strategy cannot be implemented in programmable switches. Our idea is to use the current minimum value to approximate the global minimum value. With more and more cells accessed, the current minimum value will be closer and closer to the global minimum value. In the insertion process, we update the accessed hashed cell if its value is less than the current minimum value. For example, when we access the first array, since the current minimum value is infinity, we update it to 9. When we access the second array, since the current minimum value is larger than that of the hashed cell, we do not update the hashed cell. In this way, our sketch achieves higher accuracy than the CM sketch. The maximum cells can be used to record the last arrival time, the maximum packet interval, and more. For the maximum cells, we update those hashed cells to the attribute value of the incoming packet, whose value is less than the attribute value. Next, let's take a look at the transmission mechanism of sketchlets. In order to simultaneously transmit sketchlets and record packet attributes, LightGuardian deploys two SuMax sketches on each switch, one active sketch for recording and one idle sketch for transmitting. For each incoming TCP packet, the device first checks whether it has already carried a sketchlet. If not, we insert a sketchlet between its TCP header and the application layer message with a fixed probability. We use a carry bit in the TCP header to indicate whether this TCP packet carries a sketchlet. We use an active bit to identify the current active sketch. We add a field to record the sketchlet ID and the device ID. After modifying these fields, we insert the sketchlet into the packet header. We design an efficient algorithm to select the sketchlets to be transmitted, named K-Mortrans selection. The K-Mortrans selection uses multiple bits arrays. Each array consists of n bits and is associated with the hash function, where each bit corresponds to a sketchlet. Whenever we need to select one of the n sketchlets, we access these arrays one by one. For each array, we randomly choose a bit. If it is 0, we choose the corresponding sketchlet to send and set this bit to 1. Otherwise, we access the next array. If we do not find a 0 bit after accessing all the arrays, we randomly choose one sketchlet to transmit. This method can reduce the overhead of recording the sketchlet ID from 32 bits to 2 bits. Next, the global analyzer or the n hosts can incrementally reconstruct the sketches. We call this process incremental because the n host can report accurate results even if it only receives partial sketchlets. For example, consider we want to query the frequency of F1. We first locate the four hashed buckets. Then we return the minimum value among these buckets. In this process, we treat the value of the invalid bucket as infinity. The reported result is valid as long as one of the four buckets is valid. Afterwards, the analyzer or each end host can perform further network weld analysis, including locating inflated latency, packet drops, abnormal jitters, and abnormal forwarding paths. Finally, let's take a look at our experimental results. We have fully implemented our LightGuardian prototype on a testbed with 10 final switches and 8 servers. Our experiments focus on the following 4 issues. The first issue is how accurate can our SuMax sketch measure perflow statistics. As expected, the accuracy of SuMax sketch is higher than CM and close to CU. In most tasks, the performance of SuMax is better than the well-known versatile sketch, UniveMon. The second issue is how accurate can LightGuardian detect network anomalies. We use MiniNet to simulate three network anomalies, forwarding black holes, forwarding loops, and abnormal jitters caused by link congestion. Our results show that LightGuardian can pinpoint these anomalies with high accuracy. The third issue is how much is the overhead of sending and aggregating sketchlets. The results show that LightGuardian has little impact on FCT and latency, and the total bandwidth capacity of the network increases only 0.07% after the deployment of LightGuardian. The last issue is whether LightGuardian is resilient to network failures. According to our results, the analyzer still stands a chance of recovering all sketches even if half of the end hosts break down. In summary, we propose LightGuardian, a full visibility, lightweight, inbound telemetry system. LightGuardian achieves full visibility by deploying our designed SuMax cache on each switch to capture various flow level statistics. LightGuardian achieves lightweight by using the constant sized sketchlet to aggregate the statistics to any end host. Besides, we design a sketchlet transmission plan and an incremental reconstruction algorithm to make our system robust and failure tolerant. That's all. Thank you for your listening.